For some of you that have seen it, when you see me on the floor, you know, I'm on the ground. When I'm on the ground, I'm looking for a clearance to get up. So when I see the clearance, I immediately get up. Bam! I get up. I don't want my hands nowhere near my pockets because I don't want to look like a threat. So I put my hands up like that, not knowing my leg was broken, you know, after all the baton hits. Because after the second taser, after the first taser, they just started wailing.
First day I got drafted and I left here, I was trying to get back home ever since then. You know, I enjoyed what I did. I love what I did. But I knew I was coming back home. If I live long enough, I knew I was coming home.